My name is Jim Ashley. I'm a folk singer, and a lot of people think that means that I sing protest songs or I sing political songs and stuff like that, and I used to do that, but I stopped. Stopped doing that kind of stuff. I still like that kind of music, but I stopped doing it for two reasons. Because one, all the stuff that I was protesting against, stuff like war and inequality and corporate greed and all that stuff, is going stronger than I ever was, and
yeah,
kind of feel like it might be my fault. But that's not the main reason I quit doing that kind of song. The main reason is because I admire people like Pete Seeger. Pete Seeger was one of my favorite folk singers and protest singers. And the thing about him is that he could just say, "Everybody sing along." And like, it didn't matter if it was 20 people there or, you know, 20,000, they would all sing along. He was always great at making people sing along or getting people to sing along and stuff. And I could never get anybody to sing along. It's hard to protest when you're protesting by yourself. This is called "I Don't Want to Write No Protest Songs." I don't want to write no protest songs. I don't want to try to right all the world's wrongs and try to get everyone to sing along. Against hatred and war, 'cause I don't write political songs no more. I won't stand on my soapbox and speak truth to power, challenge all of their guns with one little flower, try to save the world corporations devour, while the CEO hides in some ivory tower. I'll sing about love and I'll sing of romance. I'll sing something upbeat so we all can dance. You clearly don't want to give peace a chance. I'll sing about love and I'll sing of romance. Everybody, let's sing along. I don't want to write no protest songs. I don't want to write no protest songs. I don't want to write no protest songs. All we are saying is I don't want to write no protest songs.